Hey friends, welcome back. In this session, we'll quickly understand the difference between the patent, the copyright and trademarks. This is very important to understand and this session will not last for more than 3 minutes. What is a patent? You have made an innovation in the field of productizing or in the process or in the technology. Now you are applying for a patent. So government will authorize that and the government will give you complete right for the invention and somebody cannot copy it so easily. Somebody cannot use it without your knowledge. So what is it? It gives you protection for your invention. And to make it very technical, a patent is a statutory right for an invention granted for a limited period of time to the patentee, that is the inventor, by the government. And this will exclude others from making, using, copying, selling, or importing that particular product or that particular idea without knowledge, without the consent of the person who has created it. So the validity is there for 20 years and patent protects your technology. Patent protects your innovation. That's it. Now, what is copyright? Very simple. This is a different domain altogether. It is a bundle of rights that is given by the law to the creators in the field of literary, dramatic, musical, artistic works or movies. And it can be even sound recordings. You could have seen this as copyright. See, this is very common. This is very common and most of the copyrights will be falling under this category. But this is also copyright. P in the circle. What is it? This refers to the sound recording or phono records or phonograms or phonographic copyright symbol. So it can be with respect to music. So this is normal. This fits most of the copyrights and this fits for music and sound recording. Remember it. Copyright is for other areas which include the literary, drama, music, artistic. I draw something and I feel that this is very new for me and this is great work for me, so I can copyright it. Some artistic works that you have made, some paintings that you have made can all be copyrighted. Now, there are something more that you need to know about copyrights. What all can be copyrighted? Literary and dramatic stuff can be copyrighted. Computer software can be copyrighted. Music can be copyrighted, artistic works can be copyrighted, cinematograph films, the movies can be copyrighted, sound records can be copyrighted. So all these come under one section called as copyrights. Well, what is the next thing that is left out? The next thing is trademarks. What is it? Very simple. It's the logo. It's the unique symbol or some words, some captions that are used to represent a business or a product. Once registered, the same symbol or the words or the sequence cannot be used by other organizations. That's all. That remains connected totally and that's a belonging of the organization which has created it. Very simple. So 10 years validity is there. You must have normally seen TM or R. R over a circle. And if TM is nothing but this is a symbol that alerts the competitors saying that this is the trademark of mine. R is only registered trademark and we have got about 45 classes in this totally. 1 to 34 class talks about the goods and 35 to 45 class talks about the services. Some of the very commonly used, commonly known, commonly well-known trademarks are the Coca-Cola one, Sony, Amazon, Flipkart. All these are the trademarks that they have registered and you cannot use it. That's it. I have differentiated quickly the patent and the copyright followed by the trademark. I hope you understood the difference and in case you have any questions, please go ahead and type it in the comment section. If you like the channel and the content, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. Thank you.